Anonymous Myanmar photographer wins major photojournalism award. Perpignan, France, a Myanmar photographer earned the top prize at photojournalism's biggest yearly festival on Saturday for his coverage of pro-democracy protests and a violent military crackdown in the unstable country. The photographer, who requested anonymity for security reasons, won the Visa d'Or for News, the highest honor bestowed at the Visa pour l'Image Festival in Perpignan, southwestern France. The prize was accepted on behalf of the photographer by Mikko Takkunen, the Asia picture editor for the New York Times. Myanmar has been in shambles since the military seized control in a February 1st coup, with daily protests and a massive civil disobedience movement. He is, without a doubt, the best photographer in the country. He is overjoyed and honored to have won this award, Takkunen explained. According to Takkunen, the photographer dedicated the award to his colleagues in Myanmar who operate under incredibly challenging conditions. His images show stone-throwing civilians, military firing live rounds, and distraught families mourning their loved ones. According to an advocacy group, more than 1,000 civilians have been killed in Myanmar as a result of the ongoing military crackdown. As the junta strives to tighten control over the flow of information by limiting internet access and canceling the licenses of local media outlets, the press has been squeezed. In a message, the unidentified photographer stated that he has been on the streets every day since February 1st. Working between bullets, tear gas, and deafening munitions presented several challenges. We stopped working with press helmets on the ground because we realized the military were going after photographers, he said. AFP photographer Angelo Zortzinis from Greece was among those nominated for his work on the last days that refugees and asylum seekers spent at the Moria refugee camp on the island of Lesbos, which was cleared after devastating fires. Erin Schaff of the New York Times was also nominated for her images documenting the storming of the U.S. Capitol in Washington. Danish Siddiqui of Reuters from India was nominated for his work on the health crisis in his country following the coronavirus pandemic. Siddiqui was killed in July while covering fighting between the Taliban and Afghan forces.